bodies can take quite a beating. They make love and heal broken bones and keep you just fine until something inside the size of a speck starts to grow. A friend was a month from his wedding when he was sat down for the news. Then his wife, the nurse, took him over to church and said a prayer to the Savior they knew.